Hi guys, so now I'm going to demonstrate a thing called pogo bleeds. So what we're going to aim to do, we're going to start with small pogos first and progressively get bigger towards the end. So it looks something like this. And I'll do it from the side.